It is a priority. And it is a big one. It's the way I make my living, you know? But it ain't life and death. I ain't cutting my wrist because of a loss. I want him to come out of Florida State better player, academically complete, and a very deep realization that there's more to life than just football and a job.